Ladies, gentlemen, dear friends, dear friend Joseph Houston, I like to start by sending my warmest regard to everyone in attendance today and to express my regret for not being there with you in person. In particular, I like to thank Franz Josef Houston for putting together this unique event. The Illumen European Solar Challenge is going from strength to strength with every edition, drawing contestants from all over the world, and I hope this success will continue for you into the future. Since its beginning, motorsport has been an arena for innovation, promoting engineering development for competitive advantage. As the regulating body of motorsport, the FIA has a proud history of bringing these innovations from track to road, especially when it leads to greater efficiency and sustainable mobility for all. This continues today with the many efficiency-focused developments we are seeing in a number of FIA championships, including Formula E and the World Endurance Championship. Many thanks for your attention, and I look forward to seeing how this event develops into the future, and I encourage you in your efforts in promoting sustainable energy and mobility.